फ्रॉम दारे अरकाम गोरे टाउन कैंपस, क्लास 1, सब्जेक्ट साइंस, यूनिट 5, एनिमल्स एंड हाउ दे लिव। लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर रीडिंग। देयर आर मेनी काइंड्स ऑफ एनिमल्स। सम आर वेरी बिग, अदर्स आर टाइनी। एनिमल्स आर लिविंग थिंग्स। बेसिकली एनिमल्स आर लिविंग थिंग्स। दे मूव, दे ब्रीथ, दे ईट एंड ड्रिंक। दे हैव बेबीज, दे डाई। Some animals are wild and live away from people in jungle. Where do animals live? Some animals live on land, some in trees, and many live in water. In a garden, there are many small animals. They live on the ground or in trees and other plants. Some animals are tame and can live with us, work for us. They are called domestic animals. Why are animals important to us? Some animals are a source of food for us. Animals give us milk, meat, and eggs. Animals help us in many ways. Some animals are used for work, such as farming, or caring people or heavy loads. We should take good care of animals. Give them fresh water. Always feed healthy food to animals. Keep their homes clean. Insects. Insects are very small living things. All insects have 6 legs. Insects with wings can fly. Insects without wings do not fly. The two long parts on the head of the cockroach are called flares. Flares are also known as antenna. Insects use them to sense things around them. Fish. Some fish live in freshwater, lakes and rivers. Some fish live in the salty sea water. Fish have fins, scales, gills and a tail. Fish breathe through their gills. They have a skeleton. Birds. There are many kinds of birds. Birds have feathers and wings. Most birds can fly. Baby animals look like their parents. Some animals lay eggs. When the eggs hatch, baby animals come out of the eggs. Food. Animals need food, water, clean air, and a safe place to live. Some animals only eat plants. Cow, horses, and goats eat leaves and grass. Some animals eat insects and worms. Some animals eat other animals. Dog, lion, and tiger eat meat. Homes. Animals make their own homes. They feel safe in their homes. People make homes for domestic animals. These animals can live safely with the humans. Wild animals cannot be kept at home as they can be dangerous. Here you can check your concept. Fill in the table below with your mother's help. Okay, hopefully the reading is clear to you. Now you have to revise reading again and again in front of your mother. Stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.